are about set to drop the puck as both centers make their way into the dot. The Red Wings take possession here on the opening draw, and we are underway. Handles the pass. He scores! A quick goal here as the whole crowd loves it.
They are, and you can tell the players are excited here with the early goals. You can expect the coaches to be telling them to keep pushing the pace on the road team.
The Red Wings have to be feeling good about this start.
They wanted to start quickly. They wanted to attack, and right off the opening faceoff, they're in the offensive zone, and it's in the net.
Oh, and that's poked away in the offensive zone by Larkin. Allen's going to cover up the puck here for a whistle.
He makes a safe play and kills the play before any other damage can be done.
Lots of hockey left to be played in this period. The Red Wings lead it 1-0. Detroit's got it, and they're on the attack. Hammers a shot! That's off a stick. Turns it away.
You're not going to get a better chance than that. I mean, you're right in the middle of the ice, right in the slot. Make your best shot, and the goalie snares it like that. So clean. What a great save.
Suzuki's gained possession, and his great work inside the faceoff circle pays off again. They go on the attack through center. And he uses his reach to disrupt the play. Slides it diagonally to Matheson. Detroit's got the puck along the boards. Bertuzzi's got it in the offensive zone. Takes a wrist shot. Can't get it to go. And that's poked away by Suzuki. Detroit's got a hold of it against the wall. And there's the save. Puck is dropped, and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. The Canadians will play it in their own end. Through the neutral zone, moving the puck along the side. Sends it into the offensive zone. Good fight for the puck along the boards. Montreal's gained possession along the boards. Stopped by the goaltender.
Tracked that puck really well. The puck gets passed to the slot, and he has to make the save on a dangerous chance.
We haven't even hit the midway mark of the period. 1-0 is where we sit at this point. Dvorak's got the puck, and they'll go on the attack. Puck picked up by Kopp. Tosses it to Verana. Here's a shot, and he easily stops that one. The Canadians are in transition. Drouin's hauled down. Penalty on the way. Here comes the official's call.
Oh, you can see his frustration, James. He's just trying to play the puck there, but he ends up tripping the opponent.
Seider's known for transitioning the play with a long breakout pass, guys. If he's got a teammate up the ice, look to him to use that send-it zone ability to spring them into a scoring chance.
The Red Wings win the draw. Montreal's got the puck along the wall. And now they look to make something happen from the neutral zone. Takes the feed in the middle of the ice. Delayed penalty looming. Big stop by the goaltender right in front. And another save. Montreal's going to play it along the blue line. Moves it quickly over to Dock. Stopped by the goaltender. There's the whistle, and here's the call.
Not a great time for that penalty to show up here. You only got a one-goal lead, and you better hope as you sit there your penalty killers do the job.
Montreal's ready to go to work with a two-man advantage.
Down one, a chance to tie on the power play. What a great chance for them here. But you can't stress. You have to be confident and aggressive, but don't force anything.
Montreal's got the puck behind the net. Moves it over to Gallagher. Slides it across. Pad save. He's on it tonight.
That's a really good save. I think the goalie's probably surprised he was dead center and open to shoot that puck.
Rasmussen's recognizing they're still shorthanded here as they get ready for the faceoff. Suzuki's won the draw. Oh, he had the right idea, but couldn't make that play with the pass. Couldn't make the connection on the play. The Canadians scoop it up along the boards. Gaining momentum along the wing. Tries to make a move and can't hang on to the puck.
Tries that last move. Maybe he should just shoot the puck or get it deep. Got a chase now.
Montreal's moving it up the ice.
Sherratt's ready to join the play.
And he comes up with it. The Canadians fail to capitalize on the man advantage. Both sides back to even strength.
You work so hard to get yourself back in the game, you earn a power play, and then you fail to cash in. So they still trail by one. The game will continue at even strength.
Montreal's got a hold of it along the wall. Quick pass to Hoffman. Oh, what a chance, and it goes sideways. The Canadians take possession in the defensive end. And he takes the feed. Moves it to Byron. Feeds it on over to Armia. And now it's grabbed by Zadina. Kind of lost control for a second there, but regains possession. On the attack along the boards. And he takes a shot, and he makes the save. Quick feed to Drouin. Through the neutral zone and into the offensive end. Fires it, and that goes off a body. The Red Wings gain possession along the wall. And some good footwork to kick it away. Cuts to the paint, denies them in close. Here's a short pass to Bertuzzi. Puts it on net. Oh, what a save by Allen. Scores!
Tonight, and the scoreboard shows it. They've played really well so far. I like how they've gotten after it offensively and been rewarded with a couple of goals.
Larkin's won the draw here in the open ice. With possession along the wall. Too much congestion in front. Allen's gonna smother it to get a whistle.
Can get dangerous if nobody's in control of the puck.
Here in the later stages of this period, the Red Wings have all the momentum right now, leading by two. Play resumes as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. Raymond's taking a nasty whack, and that's going to draw a penalty. Takes that pass back to the point. Here comes the sentence. The Canadians will serve two for slashing. Man advantage takes to the ice. It's our first opportunity to get a glance at the special teams unit.
The power play guys are pumped here. They haven't had any chances tonight. Here's their first.
And somehow he got a piece of that one. Moves it quickly over to Perron. And that's out of reach and out of the offensive zone. Trying to get something going here with this man advantage as they start from their own end. And now he angles it across to Zadina. Big hit on the play. Did you catch that down there?
I almost caught his gloves. He got flattened. What a hit.
My goodness. Montreal's penalty killers get a hold of it. Pushes it across to Verana. Oh, they couldn't connect on the play. Moves it around along the half wall. Moves the puck down low. Oh, they probably want a redo on that. And that pass doesn't go. The Red Wings fire blanks on the power play. We're back to even strength here.
Well, the only thing that happened on that power play was the clock rolled along. Very few chances, not much danger.
Answered the call on that play.
And he came out and challenged him. Good save.
Trying to get free. Oh, and that's broken up. What an excellent defensive stop there.
This is all effort to come back and poke that play away. The attacker thinks he's got room. He can get all the way to the net, maybe create a chance, but it's just gone with the effort.
That There's the horn. Still 40 more minutes left in regulation time. We'll get to the second period right after this.
Do you know someone in your community who goes the extra mile to help out? Nominations for our team player awards are available in the concourse in the lower seating level.
Welcome back, everybody. James Cebulski with you. Period number two, the middle frame, ready to go. Here we go, middle frame now underway as the puck drops. Ray, what's your assessment of the game to this point?
The Red Wings are in a position here to put this game away. A two-goal lead into the second period, you get the next one and you start making those other guys think this isn't possible.
Can't make the connection on the pass. And that's poked away in the offensive zone by Savard. Montreal's going to play it from the corner. Nice pass. Takes the feed. Gets the full use of his stick on the poke check. Along the half wall with the puck. And that's broken up. Pass broken up. Quick pass to Larkin. The Canadians gain control of the puck against the wall. Dished on over to Hoffman. Shot! And that's turned aside by Husso. And the puck's booted away. Oh, and some lost momentum as the puck leaves the zone. Montreal's in transition. Here's a pass in front. Scores! What a finish on the play! Montreal's back to center ice, and now it is just a deficit of one.
What a difference just the one goal makes in the way that you look at the game, what makes you think is possible. They only need one more to even this up.
Carana stick handling in his own zone. The Canadians gain control of the puck. Tries to get the puck over to Barron. With some open space at center. Sends it deep inside the offensive zone. Takes the pass as he banks it off the wall. Grabbed along the boards by Dvorak. And he takes the feed. Oh, cannot convert on that play.
Yeah, but James, I mean, not to, you know, to make light of it, but you don't get many chances like this. This one's going to hurt because you're right in.
There it is! He scores! All over the rebound, and he taps it in! Still lots of time left here in this frame. It's all tied up. Suitors gain possession inside the neutral zone. Picked up along the wall by Ronick. Oh, and that's poked away in the offensive zone by Dadanov. Along the right side into the offensive zone. Oh, big time save by Allen. Oh, rocked along the boards.
I almost feel the boards rattle where I'm standing here, James. That's a solid hit.
Some nice footwork here across the line. Poked away in the neutral zone by Kubalik. Tenacious battle for the puck along the wall. Picked up along the boards by Osterley. Detroit's got it in their own zone. Moves the puck. The Red Wings play it along the boards. Slides the pass over to Ernie. Great use of the stick in the defensive end by Harris. Moves it to Dadanov. Can't make it work. Here he is on the backhand. Denies that opportunity. Oh, he had the right idea, but couldn't make that play with the pass. Taken along the wall by Gallagher.
Wow.
Scores! And the critical go-ahead goal has been potted.
Well, it becomes a tug-of-war to see who's going to get the advantage here. There's that go-ahead goal. Now you can try to stretch this game out a little bit.
James and Ray with you tonight. More than half the period has been played. Montreal's got the momentum with a one-goal lead. They'd love to add to that. Rasmussen's won the draw. The Red Wings have it now. Dishes it to Seider. Couldn't make the connection on the play. Loose puck battle along the boards. Scooped up along the wall by Seider. He carries the puck up along the wing. Dumps the puck in. Puck scooped up by Rasmussen. And he makes the save. Grabbed along the boards by Matheson. Quick feed to Evans. Takes the feed. The Red Wings have it against the wall. They try to maintain possession inside the defensive zone. Working the puck deep inside their own end. Into the offensive zone. Here's a short pass to Raymond. Let's it go! Scores! And look at the glare from the goaltender after that and off someone in front. The Red Wings have answered back in a big way here late in the second.
They really pushed themselves back into this game, trailing by one. They worked their way back to a tie game.
And now he tries to get it across to Larkin. Dumped into the opposite corner. Detroit's got it in their own zone. Puck moved over to Bertuzzi. The Canadians get a hold of it. Puck grabbed by Barron. Moves it to the middle. Can't connect on the play. Husso's opted to hang on to the puck for a faceoff. Here in the late goings of the period, the next goal could be a big one as we are tied. The Red Wings win the draw. Moves it quickly over to Suzuki. Perron's taken down to the ice. We got a penalty coming up. Mata's moving the puck through his own zone. Poked away at center by Edmondson. Let's see what the official says here.
Well, the penalty killers will try to wrap this period up in a positive note here. Tight game. It's a critical time.
The Red Wings once again send out their power play unit.
Hasn't been many opportunities tonight on the power play, but here is one. We'll see if they can take advantage.
Detroit's won the draw.
Ready to go to work.
Centers glide into the dots. We're ready to get things back going again. Nearing the 40-minute mark of the game. Comes up with a stop. Scores! He doubles up the rebound and tucks it. The Red Wings have made their way back to center ice with now a little breathing room. A two-goal lead late in the second.
After the initial rush on the bench, the coach was down and back on the bench, reminding everybody, don't take any time off. Let's get to the intermission where we are.
Picked up along the wall by Sherrod. Now a quick pass to Seider. The goal light's on, but they're waving this off immediately here, Razor.
We'll get another look, but this call is that the puck went off the player's glove and he pushed it into the net. It can bounce off. You can't just direct it in, though. I have to think when the official gets the word from the league offices that this is a good goal, it must feel like a little bit of relief that you get to go out and count the goal so the whole team and their fans can cheer.
Puck is dropped and play resumes. Concludes the second period of play. Still one more period of regulation time. We'll see what happens in the third next. They're ready to drop the puck on period number three. He's Ray Ferraro. I'm James Cebulski. Let's do this. It's been a throwback to 80s hockey here, and we are underway here in the third. Ray Ferraro is at ice level, and he gives us his assessment of what he's seen tonight. Scores! Dylan Larkin!
they show no signs of slowing down in the third.
This has been almost the perfect hockey game for them. When they look at the video, they're going to be really happy.
Scrum along the wall. The Canadians have it now. Quick pass to Suzuki. Intercepted the pass. Bertuzzi's into the offensive zone now on the attack. The Red Wings get a hold of the puck along the boards. Montreal's got possession at center. Moves it to Raymond. Oh, what a chance, and it goes sideways. The Canadians gain possession. Tries to feed it over to Hoffman. Oh, and he tracks it perfectly in the offensive end. Blocked in front. Raymond's on the attack in the offensive zone. Off his stick! And that banks off a stick. A little bumping around, but still maintains possession. Oh, here we go. This team knows how to turn it up another gear, and they have done that here. Officials have got both teams ready, and it looks like play is set to resume here. Oh, and he takes possession of the puck from off the wing with the centers all locked up there off the draw. Montreal's got it along the wall. Husso's going to slow things down and opts for the whistle.
He's had a really good night. He's been on top of his game, and there's not been much that's given him trouble.
Steps in and takes the puck. Oh, he's going to get called on that slash. Steps into the offensive end. Let's get the official decision.
It just feels like you've got a 20-pound weight on your back. This game is going terribly. Now you got to kill off another penalty. They've used this 1-3-1 set earlier in the game to some success, so they'll go back to it. They can use the bumper spot, the wings to create the shot, and you always have traffic in front of the net.
Montreal's got it against the boards. Here we go, pucks in deep. Quick feed to Kopp. And now it's over to Sedina. A spirited battle along the boards for the puck. They'll want to clear the zone here while they're trying to kill off this penalty. The Canadians pick up steam and are on the attack. And he slides it quickly to Evans. From the left side, they enter the attacking zone. A little dipsy doodle, and he loses possession of the puck.
Sometimes trying a little bit too much is just no good for anybody. That play gets broken up.
That's some smart heads-up defensive play by Barron. Gallagher's going to play it against the half wall. Oh, denies him with the paddle save.
Great A chance right in the middle of the ice, and the goaltender makes the stop.
Detroit's got the puck along the boards. Here's a short pass to Kopp. The Red Wings will play it against the boards. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Moves the puck across to Dock. Detroit's gained possession. Settles things down and gets control of it once again. There's the whistle. Let's get the call for the officials.
A tough night's getting worse right now for them. They take a penalty, they trail by a bunch, and nothing going right.
The Red Wings send their man advantage unit out once more.
If your power play's successful, you can really take the wind out of the other guys. You've been successful all right with the man advantage. See if you can get another one.
Taken by Edmondson. Directed over to Armia. From their own end, trying to kickstart this power play. Detroit's got the puck. Great use of the stick at center by Edmondson.
Larkin's hungry for that third one. He's got two. He took that quick little pass. Now he's a dangerous player.
Moves it quickly over to Armia. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Savard. Scrum ensues along the boards. Detroit's got the puck. Hangs onto the puck. The Canadians take possession of the neutral zone. Drives it to the crease. Quick pass to Savard.
They don't score on the power play, but they accomplish a little bit here. They melt some time off the clock. They don't need the goal, but they don't want to make any big mistakes.
Textbook poke check by Anderson. And a good solid hit on that play. Sends it in deep. Detroit's got a hold of the puck now. Moves it to Suzuki. Detroit's got the puck in their own end. Through center along the wing. Fails to find the open man. And he's got the answer for that one. Handles the pass from his goalie. Slides the puck to Dvorak. Drives to the crease. Detroit's got control of it now from their own end. Here they come inside the neutral zone. Quick feed to Sundqvist. And that one's denied. Montreal's got a hold of it against the wall. Thought we were going to get a whistle, but the puck clears out. Detroit's got the puck inside the defensive zone.
What a fun night for the fans. I mean, if the puck's not in one net, it's in the other. This has gone on from the beginning of the game, and it's not going to stop.
Hangs on to the puck after taking a hit. Across the line from center. Shot! Scores! Oh, what a shot of the one-timer! Montreal's back at center ice. They have a long way to go still here, though, Ray.
Yeah, get your scorers out there, James. Don't worry about the defensive end of the ice. You need goals.
Detroit's got a hold of the puck off the draw. There's the whistle as the puck goes up and over the glass. Carlin Bade is standing by with who had the better night.
Larkin's a great player when he gets engaged, and he has been that tonight with the offensive side of his game. I've been impressed with his performance.
And it's a quick pass to Kubalik. Handles the puck. Detroit's gained possession along the boards. Exploring options here inside the defensive zone. Kubalik's got it along the wing. Oh, what a stop as he used to just paddle to swat it away.
That's flat-out reaction, James. That puck is coming at the goaltender from the low slot. There's not much time to think. Position, reflexes, save.
Officials ready to drop the puck and get things back underway. Back underway as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. Streaking through center, they go on the attack. And the puck skips away after that move.
He tries that extra move. I mean, sometimes it's okay. Sometimes you've got to just push the puck a little deeper. Now he's got a chance.
Here's a short pass to Suter. Couldn't complete the pass. Slick feed. Receives the pass. Moves it quickly over to Edmondson. Detroit's got a hold of the puck. Quick pass to Verona. Oh, they couldn't connect on the play. And now he moves it to Perron. Takes the pass. Final seconds of this one, and the home fans certainly appreciate that they got their money's worth tonight. Just a simple save by Montembeau. And it is all over with this one. The Red Wings were excellent in the face-off department tonight, and a big reason why they come out with the win.
But see what they had to puck most of the night. They did everything pretty smoothly, and it all started in the face-off circle.
Well, listen to this place popping for the home team as they pay respect and homage to the home fans who pay their hard-earned money.
I think this is a cool tradition that started. I'm not even really sure if it's the last 10 years or so, but when I first saw it, I didn't think it would last. Now I'm like, it absolutely belongs. It's the right thing.
Well, that brings the night to an end, and we will say goodbye here from rinkside from all of us here at EA Sports. My name is James Cebulski. I got to get to bed. See ya.